Risking Darkness was really powerful at the time, but Breaching Glare, oof. Oh,